Empress dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin.
landing incursion complete. Wave 2 units commence assault and activate escort programs. Eliminate all troops encountered. Multi-troop transport must arrive at the palace gates intact. Thwart clone ion disruptor attacks. Forces have reached the first waypoint. Continue the escort.
That's it. Roger. Disruptor fire detected. Transport hit.
No more errors. Do not let the clones fire again.
Roger. overriding the west door controls. B1 unit activated.
Grenade out!
Just in time. Local forces barely fought off the Separatist first wave. Now the Seppies are landing armored MTTs loaded with battle droids. Best bet, we stop the advancing MTT before it reaches the Royal Palace. Got an arsenal of ion disruptors that should do the job. If we fail, well then it gets ugly.
Grenade!
Targeting assault!
Running dynamic!
EMTT! Transport shields cracking! Transport taking damage. Got to down that thing. Another ion blast. Now! MTT taking heavy damage.
Hit to the MTT! on the palace. Fall back along the path.
I can handle myself.
Look who showed up. Got a friend on sight.
Thank you. He doesn't like you.
All forces repel the rebels' assault.
Thank you.
initiated their attack run. Stop them.
Get out of there!
Take down the shield generators. Our destroyer is next.
will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
Troops encountered. Multi-troop transport must arrive at the palace gates intact. Thwart clone ion disruptor attacks.
Arm. taking damage.
Forces have reached the first waypoint. Continue the escort. Must be intercepted.
Grenade armed. Hostile. disruptors affecting the transport.
Has failed.